Hello guys, welcome to the 1111 universe. Today we decode angel number 101, so subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Let's start it. The number 101 is a combination of energies of the numbers 1 and 0. The energy of the number 1 is amplified because it appears twice in this number. The number 1 signifies new beginnings, creativity, creation, ambition, progress, success, motivation, intuition, inspiration, initiative, assertiveness, personal fulfillment, and happiness. The symbolism of the number 101 is romance, exploration, infinite potential, self-determination, teamwork, companionship, relationships, diplomacy, cooperation, and achieving common goals. This is reminding you of the fact that we are all creators of our realities and the need to follow your divine soul's purpose. This angel number signifies having more time off to be with your family and friends. If you are currently having some difficulties at work, this number is a sign they will soon end and things will improve. They are asking you to have an active approach in pursuing the fulfillment of your desires and goals. This number reminds you to stop wasting your time and take control of your life. Angel number 101 is a powerful message from your angels and the universal energies that now is a time of personal development, spiritual awakening, and enlightenment. Angel number 101 encourages you to keep your beliefs, thoughts, and mindset focused upon your spirituality and divine life purpose, as you are creating your own reality. Listen to the guidance of your intuition and serve your soul mission with passion and enthusiasm. It encourages you to trust yourself, the angels, and the universal energies and take direction and action as guided. 101 more frequently. You should know that this is your guardian angel's way of catching your attention. You can see the number 101 in random places and at random times. The next time you see this angel number, try to remember what you were thinking about and what you were feeling at that moment. The number 1 symbolizes great and happy times, while the number 0 represents a positive change. When you combine these two numbers, their energies are strengthened and amplified. You can expect a very happy and prosperous time for both your career and personal life. You will feel genuine fondness for your co-workers, and you will appreciate your job more. Your angels know that a person's spiritual awakening does not happen overnight. This will depend on how accepting you are of the divine forces at work and how willing you are to let this divine energy flow into your life. This is the time for you to keep working hard so that the universe will continue to bless you. Keep yourself busy and productive, and soon you will accomplish all your goals. Being positive can help you better handle tough situations. You can avoid throwing hurtful words that you will regret when the anger dissipates. Instead of finding 100 reasons why you need to end the relationship, find 100 reasons why you need to stay and work it out. Focus on the positive and you will learn to appreciate your partner, your relationship, and just how far you have come as a couple. When you see angel number 101, it's a message from your angels that God is still in control. When you do your best and things are still overwhelming, put your trust in God and believe that things will work out all right. These positive vibes will translate into all aspects of your life. Stay focused and concentrate your energies on what you truly desire. Your divine guardians will continue to bestow their guidance upon you, and your streak of good luck will, therefore, remain intact. In addition to all the good luck, you need to understand that life is only a result of what you make it. So guys, this is the meaning of angel number 101. I hope you understand this meaning. Thank you guys, we meet in the next video.